YouTubers, and welcome back to my account. It's me, Sage Utter, and I'm going to be doing some vocal covers for you by Five Finger Death Punch. I apologize if in the last vocal covers video I didn't introduce the band that I was doing vocal covers for, but they were also Five Finger Death Punch and Nile. Crap. One second. Hello? Anyways, sorry about that. My little sister called me. Yeah. So, where were we? Oh, yeah, okay. Anyways, let's get started here. No jibber jabbering. Yeah, yeah. The song is called Crossing Over by Five Finger Death Punch, and I'm just doing a vocal cover.
Alone, he sits there broken. An elderly man with stone-blood setting in his eyes. He counts the sands of time, remembering days gone by. It seemed like yesterday before he walked away. Life ticks up like clockwork. A thousand tears she's cried 100 times before. But now that he's gone, she's ready to move on. It all just fell away. It seems like yesterday.
Just for fun. See you now, put it down.
Another day in this carnival of souls. Another night sends in as quickly as it goes. The memories are shadows deep on the page, and I can't seem to find my way home. And it's all the places I've been and things I've seen, a million stories that I've made up, a million shattered dreams. The faces of people I'll never see again, and I can't seem to find my way home. Cause it's almost like
Okay. That, unfortunately, is all the time I have for this episode. So, thank you for listening, and once again, I'll see you in the next video. Oh, wait, grab. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. It really would help me with my live streams. I've been trying to do a live stream lately, but I haven't been able to get one because I don't have enough followers or viewers. So please view my videos. Leave a comment down in the comment section on my page. Please like the videos if you like them. And, or at least please subscribe to me because I really need it. And it's really hard getting myself out there. So thank you once again for listening. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.